Oh, thank God you're here.
What's going on?
I've got some bad news, friend. You're in terrible trouble.
What?
Diego is beside himself with worry.
Well, wait a minute, hold on. What are you talking about?
The police got some of our merchandise, but it's you we're worried about.
Why?
You see, we're utilitarians. The greatest good for the greatest number. And there are two of us, but only one of you. So Diego suggested we explain to the police that the cocaine was yours.
What? Oh, yeah, that's very thoughtful of you.
And unfortunately, I have this paperwork showing your involvement in the project. Unless we could resolve this little distraction.
And how do you suggest we do that?
You steal the cocaine back for us. It's been impounded. You must steal it before they take it back to the police station. Thank you, Vic. I do so enjoy our conversations. I find you very inspiring.
Thanks. Here we go again.
Have fun.
There are some cargo containers at the police impound. Our coke is hidden inside them, all mixed up amongst the other cargo.
Don't worry. I'll get them out of there.
Muy bien. I'll be in touch.
Drop-off point! a pleasure watching your work. Adios.
Me to drop you off.
Oh, please, don't drop me, senor. Take me to the car park. Gracias. señor. That was fantastic. Adios.